I now invite the witnesses to His Majesty's oath to sign both copies of the instrument.